supreme authority for all of us. Adav Vedah Pramana. According to the Vedic prescriptions, we build temples and we try to bring down the divine powers into the vigrahas that we select. So, Vedatma Vihageswara. Garuda also is an embodiment of Vedas. Whenever we build a temple and do the prana pratishta for all the vigrahas, at that time we also do the sikhara pratishta. When we were doing sikhara pratishta, that means Vedas are very much present and the God's powers are very much present in the vigrahas. That means we are succeeded in doing this. So here in our temple, in the temple of Northwest Arkansas, Vedas are present, Gods are very much present to receive our services and to bless all of us. That was indicated and witnessed by Garuda coming when we were doing Sikhara Pratishta. Jai Shri Narayana.